Well, where on earth are the men, Hooper?
Well, they had to go off to draw the bed straw. I didn't know anything about it till Sergeant Block told me. I don't know whether they'll be coming back.
Don't know? What orders did you give?
Well, I told Sergeant Block to bring them back if he thought it was worthwhile. If there'd be time between now and dinner.
You've been hotted again, Hooper. That straw wasn't to be drawn till six this evening.
Oh, Lord. Sorry, Ryder. It was Sergeant Block.
No, it was my fault for going away. Fall in the same party immediately after lunch, bring them back here and keep them here until the job's done.
Right here. Thanks. I say, did you say you knew this place before?
Yes, very well. It belongs to friends of mine.
Doesn't make any sense. One family in a place this size? What's the use of it?
I suppose Brigade find it useful.
That's not what it's built for, though, is it?
No. It's not what it was built for. Maybe that's one of the pleasures of building. Like having a son, wondering how he'll grow up. I don't know. I've never built anything. And I forfeited the right to watch my son grow up. I'm homeless, childless, middle-aged, and loveless, Hooper. Now go on back to camp and keep out of the CO's way. It's back in the wreckage.
Okay, Ryder.
And Hooper, don't let on to anyone that we made a nonsense of this morning.
The chapel showed no ill effects of its long neglect. The paint was as fresh and bright as ever, and the lamp burned once more before the altar. I knelt and said a prayer, an ancient, newly learned form of words. I thought the builders did not know the uses to which their work would descend. They made a new house with the stones of the old castle. Year by year, the great harvest of timber in the park grew to ripeness, until, in sudden frost, came the age of Hooper. The place was desolate, and the work all brought to nothing. Quomodo sedet sola civitas, vanity of vanities, all is vanity. And yet, I thought, that is not the last word. It is not even an apt word, it is a dead word from 10 years back. Something quite remote from anything the builders intended had come out of their work. And out of the fierce little human tragedy in which I played, something none of us thought about at the time, a small red flame, a beaten copper lamp of deplorable design relit before the beaten copper doors of a tabernacle. This flame, which the old knights saw from their tombs, which they saw put out, the flame burns again for other soldiers far from home, farther in heart than Acre or Jerusalem. It could not have been lit but for the builders and the tragedians. And there I found it that morning, burning anew among the old stones.
Morning, Ryder. You're looking remarkably cheerful today.